How do you encrypt your files on macOS using NordLocker? This is a guide on how to encrypt your files or folders via macOS operating system using NordLocker application. Follow steps below, in order to completely encrypt your files. 1. Open and log into the NordLocker application. 2. Press on plus button at the top left corner and select add files or add folders, depends on what you wish to encrypt. 3. Navigate to the directory, where the file or folder resides, click on it and press open. Note, alternatively, you can select files or folders from your computer and simply drag them into the NordLocker application window, it will work the same way. 4. Select file or folder that you wish to encrypt, and click create locker to share-save as-choose a directory where you wish to save and click save. That's it. You have encrypted your files. Now you are the only one who can access it with NordLocker, by entering master password. Unless you'll manage the access with someone else as well.